Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counseling guidance to students and parents. In this video, we are going to cover important details about Chengalpattu Medical College with respect to MBBS All India Counseling and Tamil Nadu State Counseling. If you are new to this channel, I request to you to subscribe to this YouTube channel now so that you will not miss any important updates. If you want to know more college details in Tamil Nadu, please download MBBS Council Android app. MBBS Council Android app guides you during MBBS admission counseling. With the help of this app, you can see last year NEET score cutoff for your reservation category and college details for any medical college in India. You can download this app from Google Play Store. Chengalpattu Medical College is one of the oldest government medical college run by Tamil Nadu State Government. It was established in the year 1965. The tuition fees for this medical college is ₹13,610 per year. The total MBBS seats available in this medical college is 100. Let us talk about the MBBS seat distribution. Admission to Chengalpattu Medical College is based on the NEET score obtained in the NEET UG examination conducted by National Testing Agency. Students can get admission into this medical college either through All India Quota or through Tamil Nadu State Quota. 15% of the seats in this college are available under All India Quota and are filled by Medical Counselling Committee. Remaining 85% seats are filled by the Tamil Nadu State Counselling Authority. The total All India Quota seats in Chengalpattu Medical College is 15. The seat matrix is given here. There are 12 seats for unreserved category, 2 seats for scheduled caste, and 1 seat for scheduled tribe. Last All India rank for all reservation categories which got seat into Chengalpattu Medical College is shown here. 555 was the last All India rank cutoff for unreserved category student who entered into this college during 2018. You can check out this year last NEET score details by downloading MBBS Council Android app. This app is updated with the latest cutoff data every year after the MBBS admission counseling. 85% Tamil Nadu State Quota seats comes to 85 MBBS seats, and these are divided as follows. Open category gets 26 seats, scheduled caste gets 13 seats, and so on. During 2018, the last NEET score for BC reservation category was 409, who got admission into Chengalpattu Medical College. You can check out this year cutoff data in MBBS Council Android app. NEET cutoff for SC category was 299, and for ST, it was 225. Based on the order of how the seats were filled, colleges are ranked at All India level as well as state level. The All India ranking for Chengalpattu Medical College is 134 and the Tamil Nadu state ranking is 9. This brings us to the end of this video. Every year, students struggle during the counseling time because of the lack of guidance. MBBS Council Android app helps you to choose the right medical college based on your NEET score. Download MBBS Council Android app so that you don't miss the important alerts during counseling time. Thanks for watching this video.